go.
Can I read that real quick?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Shock.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Got it.
And I'll swing for two. Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
Response to you casting Judith.
Mm-hmm.
I'm casting
Judith.
Okay. And go ahead. Fireblade artist.
Can I read her real quick?
Yes. We'll swing with both for five. Cool. Trigger ping you for one.
Yep.
Alright.
Don't even ask. Just grab
one. Yep. And play this tapped. Go ahead.
Go.
A hero. And then we'll shock. Swing for two. And go ahead. Okay, in response, Mortify is Canto.
Sure.
Get a human. Goodbye.
I didn't know what you were
No.
Hey, Matt.
Hey.
Mm-hmm. Even though they have summoning sickness, they can still use them for combo, right?
Sure.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Swing for four.
Plus
one. Light fiend. Go ahead.
Oh, longer than that one.
Yeah. Swing 4-6. Okay, can I read that?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh. Well, I guess, yeah. I, golly. Sure. Mm-hmm. Okay, so you'll take four. And then
yes.
This will die. you for one.
Is that another creature?
Whenever a non-token creature you control dies.
Oh,
it's
okay.
Mm-hmm. Play that. Tapped. Go ahead.
Oh, shit. Yep. You keep it. Fucking dare you.
Go ahead.
Ooh. You can put it back.
Nah, it's okay. Don't worry.
Go ahead. Scales.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Whenever a creature enters the battlefield,
yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Matt, can I ask you a question?
Okay. Pay three and sack this.
Mm-hmm.
Get Judith.
Mm-hmm.
This guy is terrible.
And then I'll attempt to cast Judith.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Mm-hmm.
And then.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
I'll swing like this.
You
cool. Good game.
We'll play Saffron Immigration. To attempt to show what I'm taking out to these guys. Oh, you can't see the screen anyway.
Yeah, it's good.
So these are going out.
I wasn't as kind. Maybe I should have been.
Maybe. They'll just be playing from my perspective. Or they'll be watching from my perspective. And then this is what I'm putting in. Hopefully you can see that. Okay. Have there ever been notable decks that sideboard like a significant number of lands? I guess the comment section might tell me.
This is like a cheap out answer, but the land section I can see.
Okay.
I don't know if any other than that.
I guess I was thinking like changing the number of lands to not. I guess lands with special effects.
I mean, so
but
a lot of, but you'll see here and there. But that was the only text board in like an additional land if they have to go quite a bit. And then it's especially common. It was especially common when Delver was in standard. Because you'd switch, you'd board in like an extra planes and bring in a bunch of restoration angels to like protect your guys. The last turn I had a lot of removal.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Interesting. Fire off the red spells.
Yeah.
That's fun.
Just a suddenly red deck.
Okay. Good luck.
Go first.
And then,
sounds
like,
good.
The turn that I went to use the second one, I drew the third one. I'm like, oh, all right, well, I guess I definitely get to use it this turn.
Five.
Yes.
Did you say you'll keep, or did... me too. Swing for two. Swamp. Theater Force. Go ahead.
Minus one.
Yep.
Lands and spells, right?
Targeting. He gets plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
So the
ball. 8.
Okay.
So
yeah. Kill a blood crypt.
Blocks.
Yeah. 6.
Yep.
Untap. Upkeep. Draw.
Before damage.
I'm gonna say that every time so we don't forget. I've tried that in the past.
Two. Or I paid. Hold on. I have me at 6.
6.
Judith?
We're at 10.
Swing
six.
For 3.
Okay.
We're at 4.
Yeah.
Okay. Trade. I'll ping it.
Yep.
Oh, and nothing happens there. Go ahead.
Pass
keep. Draw. Fireblade Artist. Swing for five. Okay. Please just go away.
Take care.
How many cards are
there? I'll shock myself. And then revival targeting Fireblade Artist. And go ahead. Praying that you don't run a Carnarian. Draw. Swing for eight. Okay. Stage.
I got it.
We'll attempt to mortify the Mortifying Canta.
I was wrong.
And go ahead. Yep.
So yeah, I did.
Enters. Draw a turn. Move to end step.
Swing with a Teferi.
You have no mana, or you have no cards.
I have technically.
Attempt to minister.
Right, right.
No
cards. Okay.
13.
What was that?
Right,
oh, 13, yep. And then I'll shock. And cast Revival, targeting minister.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Okay.
think I did the math. You block my two highest.
Mm-hmm.
So that takes out six of them, so that's 12. You're gaining five.
Mm-hmm.
So they're right. Seven.
Okay. Upkeep, I'll sack this. To deal two damage to Teferi.
For some reason, when I did the math first, it left you at one. So I was freaking out. That's why it took so long. My apologies.
Well, tap. Draw. We'll swing in for. Oh, thank you for catching that. Swing in for four. Then we'll attempt to cast Ministrant. Attempt to cast Judith.
Can season save?
Okay.
Judith resolves.
Okay. Swing in for 6, 8, 10.
What if I do?
Okay. So then ping you for 1. And then it's actually 6. Go ahead. Attempt to cast Type Taker.
Yeah, those are mine.
Okay. These fonts.
I don't care. Nothing better
cast
than
them. Okay. How much did you pay? Or that's in response.
Response.
Okay. And this is still in response.
Also still in response. Another cast.
Okay.
Yeah. Man, I think I'm gonna take one more second.
I'll swing both at you. Go ahead.
Yeah.
I swear, you cast it in an end step. Yeah.
These are really much.
I really like it. I need something like I find that I pay better attention if I am focused on it for some reason. I don't know why.
Yeah.
Does it take a battery or anything? I don't know.
Because that's the thing that freaks me out. Is like,
yeah.
Who does
it? Is it like those? As a kid,
Yeah.
Two handles. I think is it like that same technology? You think?
I don't know exactly.
Just like there's a magnet. Well, because like in yours, it looks like there's a pop.
I'll swing it all at you.
Yeah. It says battery on the back.
What
this.
Is that Exxon?
Oh, right here.
No, just -2/-2 and I gain 2.
Okay.
But that's still really cool.
Go to 5, take 2, go back to 3.
Like you don't waste paper. You don't have to like, go off grab,
the
rip a bunch. Sure. You don't have to use that.
And then,
which is like the best part.
Yeah.
Only so much you can do with that.
Attempt to Footlight Fiend. Go ahead.
Whoever made it is really smart.
I know. the guy I used to live with had one, and then I was like, this is awesome.
Yeah. Well, because I used to, like, when I played, like, 3 years ago, people still had them. Like, they were using them. Like, they were really nice. And Matt's letting me borrow his. And it's just like, wow, they are really nice. They don't look nice. They feel nice.
Yikes. Yeah, that's in case you didn't see. Man.
We're just trying to hold it so that you could do.
I needed one more lamp so that I could be sure it wouldn't be countered.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Maybe it doesn't matter as much. Two at you, one at Teferi.
Oh, wow.
Okay. Attempt to theater fours.
I don't know. Every, like, sport,
go ahead.
Game, yep. All has a different game, sets, matches. Like, I don't ever run anymore, for sure.
Not a bad bonus game. Oh, this is a round. Embarrassing.
The other was a bonus game.
I run for Sarah's of the Skills, and I bought the Spirit Token Center one, and I never get to use
this. Well,
okay.
I kind of
a lot of stuff.
Like, it is amazing how much I don't
tap, upkeep.
Like, I was most excited about that card because I wanted to use a cool, like, I wanted to use these spirit tokens.
Yeah, draw.
Like, it hardly ever happens. It happened once.
I'll keep it.
Go.
Put it on the bottom.
Skipping up?
Yep.
Go ahead.
Two at you and one at Teferi.
But, no, yeah, I understand. Go. I had these, like, handmade signed soldier tokens.
Attempt to cast
play, like,
duress.
White soldiers deck. And
cool.
My first, like, couple games got stumped. Never
got
to use them.
And then land for turn. Go ahead. In response, I'll pay for and ping you for one.
Yep.
Is it one? Or is it two?
That's one. Just one, two, target opponent or planeswalker.
You cannot adapt an
adaptation. No, I don't think you can stack it.
Yeah. That'd be nice.
I'll block one with the fiend.
Okay.
Yeah. Take three.
So you had to discard?
Yep.
And I'll ping ping Teferi.
Yep.
And so on top two lands. Ping Teferi's.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Plus one.
Go. Sweet.
didn't have the black?
Yeah. No black.
Trevor turn.
Sure. Why'd you keep it? Just because you had the land?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, my hand was.
Land for turn.
It was. Three land.
Ooh.
Growth chamber, Kalali.
Activated.
And I was like, man.
Mm-hmm.
I really need to keep this.
Yeah.
Because both of the hands before that,
that's right.
Zero.
Oh.
And I was
take
like,
mm.
Fuck it. I have to. And the card I put to the bottom was.
Have
it? I don't know what I had to shuffle. I think it was Tristani, which is five. So I was like, yep. This is not good.
Block Lyra to take six.
I really didn't really know what to sideboard against your deck.
Yeah.
I will.
I decided
gain five,
to prioritize, like, your flyers are scary.
Yeah.
So,
that's up.
I'm
going to
grab some Vivian Reeves. Johnny's just because they like weirdly combo with the Crawl Harpooner.
Yeah.
It's actually really nice. Because I use it, dies.
Attempt to light up the stage?
Yeah.
So. But what other.
Okay.
Are those your win conditions? Those two big flyers?
I know, it depends.
Okay.
When this deck runs well, it wants to do
land for turn.
A Daunt of Vanguard into Relentless Raptor, into Medallion.
Because I have been out of the game.
Attempt to duress.
I'll absorb it.
Okay.
Okay, which cards did you say? If it goes well.
Vanguard, Raptor, into Benalia.
Then I'll attempt to mortify Lyra.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yep.
And then curve out.
Go ahead.
How many Lyra?
Three.
Seraphilis. You never get to use.
I know. There, I play those.
You got her too.
Mm-hmm.
Do you even use her? But, oh, only if you have the treasure tokens, right?
Yep.
Okay.
She's more for.
Your four.
Yep.
They
attack
have to
the
do
token.
It, like it's more attack for like they have to deal with her before
seven.
They.
Oh, minus three the token.
Yeah.
Yep.
Can
okay. Great.
No.
Can't believe you got my Bane Fire.
Well, that's what I was wondering. Is there
it's two more
is
turns
there,
and I would have had you.
I don't think he had the counter at that time.
There's
oh no, that's so sad.
I did not.
I just don't know. I know that there's a
yeah,
lot of counters in
know.
There, but.
They have.
And I couldn't risk it because I didn't think anything else was going to get through.
That's deal, everything, but
yes.
Okay.
I have things I want to survive.
Right, right. Oh, it's everything. So
yeah.
So.
There's no like selective. And Seraphis seems to disable it, just torches everything. So. Yeah, it was fun this week. This is my. I usually play the Esper Hero deck.
Oh, okay.
And I really like that deck, but I wanted to break. So I'm gonna try something else next week and then probably go back to that. It's fun. I really like playing it.
You just need a break.
Yeah.
I get it. Not that it's related, but I play a fighting game.
Yeah.
It's like I only play one character when a lot of people have like a second or third thing. And so I've just been getting so burnt out like when I'm losing.
Yeah.
To where I'm just like I have to pick up somewhere else. Like, it's just like, I need to play
I don't
three, four games with them. Just get them out of my head, you know? Because sometimes those breaks really help.
What's the devil's?
But,
green, red.
I mean,
red.
I was going to say, your deck seems kind of scary.
It's scary when it works.
Right. Well, it seemed like it worked decently that first game. And I was like, wow, I have to exile the 3/3 Vigil Nymphs? I mean, it's probably a smart idea, but it just felt weird.
Mm-hmm. I just like that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now I'm taking out these.
I mean, if he didn't have Vigilance, he would suck.
Mm-hmm.
But it's like, he does, so he does.
And I'm going to put these in.
Well, the real thing is, one of the things you need to require.
Yeah, I used to play... maybe about 4 years ago, I played for 3 years straight,
mm-hmm.
and then I was just like, I don't have money now, because now my parents are making me pay for cards.
Sure. Yeah.
I can't do that.
Didn't see another
and so I took like a year and a half long money hiatus, and now here I am again because I miss Garrison. And he gave me the deck to you.
That's cool.
Yeah, when I first got into it, when I was
14,
Garrison was there. I came in with those like event decks when they used to have them. And I got bodied. And I was like, wow, this is fun. But I loved the game. I was like, this is so cool. And Garrison and one of his friends decided to help me out. And so I played this mono white weenie deck. Where it's Mirrored and Crusader, I don't know if you know what he is.
Yeah, I quit. I played when I was like 11 or 12, and then I came back for Shadow of the Range.
Okay. Yeah, so he was a 2-2. No, so it was 2 white, 1 generic. 2-2 double strike, protection from green, protection from black. And then you know what the swords are.
Yeah.
So what I did was, I had all the swords, put them on him, so he has protection from every color.
Right.
And all of their abilities triggered twice because of double strike.
Right.
And it was just like, how do you win? Like, nobody can win against that.
Yeah.
So as a kid, I felt sweet because I had this like $600 deck. And it was winning. But I blame Garrison.
Okay. I mean, obviously, it's like, it hits Phoenix Hardcast, it hits Drake Hardcast.
I always feel like if they're saying something unlucky, but that was fucking unlucky. Not getting a single black card. Because I'm going to be honest, like, obviously it didn't happen, so we won't know. But I think you would have clearly smoked me.
Yeah, it was a little dirty, but it didn't, I mean, it seemed like I had some time.
Because you had Mortify, right, gets rid of my history, and then I had one rope guy.
This is
do is adapt.
That's you.
And then what I have lost, you still get rid of.
You just took an entire row for yourself.
You
had downfall, right?
No, I had cast out.
Cast out, which does get rid of.
No.
But still, what does Hawatli do?
Okay.
Plus one for one?
Good luck.
I had a Doom Whisper and a Lyra.
Yeah.
So I was like, all I need is a Swamp and I can just... But yeah, it just didn't happen.
No, I lost, right? I'll keep. Okay. Swamp. Do a rest.
It's just nice. I don't know. I like this. It's fun. It's tactile.
This. Almost didn't catch her. Go ahead.
You literally can't be ready.
That's why I like
it. I mean, like, you could even say that, but... control deck. But like even then it's like super complicated.
Right.
Or like an aggro deck. But it's like, because I think it was against him. When I had my cards up, he was scared of my March of Multitudes. So that's why I kept all of my lands useless in my hand, because it was like if I revolved an attack, had the lands in my hand. It's like even then, with nothing to do, you have something. Like you have a weapon.
Yeah, that's true.
So, this game is nice.
And our card is crazy.
Ooh. Good shit. How much is that worth now?
I don't know. Probably not much.
No, it's like 20.
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, that's still good, though.
Swing for one.
And if you ever want to play it, a card.
Go ahead. It's not a card.
I don't either. I feel like I would hate my life.
I'm looking for one here if you want to look for one.
Oh, for sure. Yeah. I, like I said, I'm not even
there. There you go. Right. You either sell it or do any cards you
want. Honestly, probably not. I just unfortunately
the top
just
retreat.
That always happens.
Attempts to Fireblade Artist.
Not that. Thank goodness. I love Gross Spiral.
Swing
it
for three.
But I don't know, I have to play three colors.
Just get one, down to 18.
Exactly. I love the Trickster, but I don't like Morpho.
Go ahead.
It's not really a Morpho kind of role. It's more of a role.
Yeah, like something like that.
Yeah, so it's like, I'm just not into that role.
I mean, like, don't get me wrong, I think it's probably
wrong. Yeah, it's awesome. I just don't care.
But,
I don't play Archetypes.
I don't play, like, Archetypes.
I played
Curses.
Like,
for
go ahead.
It was when, like, Gives an Aether 1.
Yeah.
Versus mid-range, versus control, and it was just, like, straight control. It's like, I don't like losing money.
Oh, shock.
Like, even just being able to play a Lyra or a Vanalia, like, sometimes it's just like, God, I love that card. It's also good to just play it, not even win. And it's like, with control, I'm not particularly.
Mortify the Bellhaunt.
Like, I don't like losing games where I do actually.
And Fireblade.
And, like, that can
and Swing for three. Go ahead.
Like, I might like Sylvanas as well.
Correct.
Like, I like resolving creatures, and I like winning that one. I hate fucking Teferi. I hate Teferi plus. I like the color. I play Esper. I don't want to play like
three turns.
It's like mid-range. So it plays a lot of what I play tonight. So
we get Teferi.
Two heroes. Except it has the Demir Surveil engine, so all the Thought Erasure, all the Discovery.
Go ahead.
Just a few Crusadings. Into
what?
I love it.
I hate that truth against my deck so much. And I'm sure yours too, because it's like all of my cards are playable.
Absolutely.
And all of them are strong.
Yeah.
And it's like, it's like, no, I can't beat that.
Yeah.
Like my highest card being a 5-drop for Star. He gets that card, and it's like, okay, so he gets.
This will die.
2/2.
Ping.
In a 1.
Yeah. I mean, sometimes they can't do it, but it's still true.
End step. Pay 3, sack this.
Into Seraphs and Lyra.
Get a Fireblade Artist. Untap.
I really like it. I play some Dovins.
Attempt a Fireblade Artist. And then swing into Teferi. And play land. Go ahead.
It's cool. I like it. There's some like token generation, which I love.
Token generation is always great. I love counter manipulation as well, or like just adding 1,000 counters. Like, I think that's cool. One of the decks that I used to run. It was like mono white, and it was the closest I got from not being a mono white human deck ever. I played a card.
Go ahead.
And she's dirty. I don't know if you remember what she does. But flying life, like whenever you gain life, put a 1/1 counter on each creature you control. And then I played a card called Sublime Archangel, which I don't know if you know what she does. But she gives all of your creatures exalted. Which means whenever a creature you control attacks a clone, that creature gets +1/+1 until the end of turn. So it's just an insane amount of +1/+1. I also do
I'll swing for two.
Geist of St. Crap.
Yeah.
So I used to play a Vant populated aggro.
Yeah, go ahead.
So I would ramp up to him with Elders. But when it swings, there's an instant speed, I could populate the aim so it doesn't go away. And I just keep doing that every turn 5/6.
It's scary. Have you thought about playing around with, what is it called, Divine Visitation? Where whenever
I have
been trying to think about that. I like trying to take a stab at it myself before I look at other people's stuff, but I've been thinking about it. There's a couple different ways to go with this. Like you could do white green pretty easily.
Do you have like Tessa?
She'd be perfect. I mean,
right.
So good. Yeah.
Well, the thing is like, do you know who MTG Gold is?
Oh, yeah.
So he made
it. How many in hand?
Tesa.
4 or 5?
Okay.
Oh.
5.
It's just like.
This is not a card.
Divine Visitation.
Oh, okay. I was thinking of.
Attempt to revival,
like
targeting Fireblade Artist.
It's a totally white card. Oh, she's Jake.
Oh. I'll swing with both.
Yeah, she has like half a shape. Yeah.
Take a look at this face.
Okay.
One more to
fireball.
Okay.
Fairy Tales 2, is it 3?
Go ahead.
Yeah. And so you have her and Divine Visitation, so Immortal Sun.
I don't know.
I'll explain it.
Yeah, that's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
And he has right there. Yeah. I do.
Just look up.
Because I watch all his streams, I can't believe I did.
Yeah, I don't. Most of the time, both Karloff and Divine Visitation on the battlefield, or something like that.
Attempt to cast Tajik.
Of obligation, we end up with 4/4 angel tokens.
Spicy.
Can the combo of Tajik?
It's just non-combat damage.
Prevent all non-combat damage.
It's a sorcery, Tajik, too. There's.
Okay. I'll swing both at
Dragon. Except that's a little harder to shit that.
I will cast on
Fireblade.
Okay.
And then I will
get Saffron Migration.
Restless Contempt.
I don't know.
Sheik's out of here.
I think it'd be dope.
Fireblade's out of here. We're at 17. Go ahead.
I feel as if you have a theater of horrors in your hand.
Get it done.
Down to 6.
Thank you for the game.
No problem. Thank you.
Go ahead.
There's like actual individual phases of casting the spell. Deal with KCI. You tend to know how that functions. So,
okay. In response, I guess I'll attempt to mortify the Bellhaunt. Cool. This is what it was. Yeah, down to 3. Top deck, revenge, and you have no counter spells? Not so lucky. Go ahead. Boom.
Oh, wow.
Fun.
Wow.
gotta, the thing that I've gotta learn is like,